Go down.
Take a look. Welcome to godforsaken hellhole. Not much to look at, but it's all mine. another satisfied customer. Sure, I can fix most anything. Let me see what you've got.
Listen, you may as well take this. Huh, I'm surprised that you care. Usually everyone looks out for themselves nowadays. What is it you want to know? From what I hear, they're nothing but bad news. Yeah, right. I'm not holding out hope for the cavalry to come save the world. I got your back. I expected it to happen in my lifetime. I can hardly wait to taste clean water. You know me, I love to hear myself talk. Probably not. I've got better things to do. No. Now get! I thought he was the best. My mom was long gone, so all we had was each other. He used to call me his little moonbeam. How sappy is that? But when I was 14, he vanished and left me all alone. Never even said goodbye. I cried for a week. Do I have to tell you what it's like for a young woman alone in the wasteland at that age? I don't know where he went, and I don't care. I just hope he got what he deserved, the son of a bitch. I don't know. I grew up pretty much like every other girl in this crappy world. Spent most of my life just trying to keep away from slavers. One day out in the wastes, I stumbled across some poor bastard's body. On the body, I found info leading to some famous document. I had heard that Abraham Washington was looking for these scraps of paper, so I went after the thing. Turned out to be the Constitution. After he loaded me up with caps, I got pissed drunk, got laid, and was happy for the first time in a while. I haven't looked back since. Oh no, there's more than a lifetime supply of grade A crap in that place. Couldn't possibly do it alone. Like you, he hires anyone off the street. Honestly, I don't care what he does with that stuff. As long as the caps keep flowing, I'll be there to collect. Oh, yeah? Not bad. Not bad. Thanks for the information. Okay, then. Okay. I'm ready. Lead on.
Shit, that hurts.